There's something truly pure and untouchable when we allow love in and love out, in removing the blocks and the fear, in an understanding and knowingness that this is what we all came from and it's what we're made of. And in this lifestyle, in this hustle, I've found myself digging deeper for deeper meaning in what the fuck it is that I'm doing, that we're doing, and discovering that I find divine purpose in loving people right where they are, in holding the safe space for you to bear your truth and to know and feel I'm going to love you as the light I see you as, no matter what these truths look like. And I'm imperfect and I'm learning, but this is my purpose and why I'm here. I feel this endless, abundant flow of love from people, and from my entire being and source, and from this whole existence, as long as I loosen my grip and allow it. This song really came through to me because it spoke to how I want to connect to people in this life. Take me to your river, take me to your depths, and I'm going to hear you, see you, and love you from right there.
Been traveling these wide roads for so long. My heart's been far from you, 10,000 miles gone. Oh, I wanna come near and give you every part of me, but there's blood on my hands and my lips are unclean. In my darkness, I remember Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good Lord, and it'll wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. I'll go. Take me to your river. I wanna know. Dip me in your smooth waters. I go in as a man with many crimes. Come up for air as my sins flow down the Jordan. Oh, I wanna come here and give you every part of me, but there's blood on my hands and my lips are unclean. Take me to your river.